We used to talk a lot, we used to be friends. Knew I counted you in the end. Now you're just a room in my head. Read the book on the wall that it says. Every scripture I pondered in dread is a buckets of people are shuffling dead with a tie in their neck and some blood in their beds. But fuck it, it's something I guess. Personally, I turned to rap and some weed. Panic attacks and the lack of some sleep. I had a surgery back in 01 and I think that I tragically had to become someone that was sheltered and kept from the light. I almost lost every aspect of life and it still feels like there is no difference now. God lift me up and not call me back down. But I never looked down on those people for nothing. It probably helped me just hoping for something. But I chose to go and bet all of myself. My biggest mistake was believing in hell. Cause nobody's punished, I see it's absurd. My father a rapist as free as a bird. And he used to have his own issues with Christ. Went back and forth between different lives. And when I get scared and that shit's been off, then I fold up my hands like I'm over a coffin. My mother has cancer and I feel exhausted. Trying to find me some flame but I lost it. So I've been talking to God again. Cause he has done nothing for me. And I never got any fucking relief. Why I still wanna believe? I walk in and then I burst into a ball of flames.